Hey, it's Paul Bates with GreatDad.com, and I am looking today at a digital thermometer in this time of coronavirus and COVID-19, suspected cases mixed up with flu and cold and everything else you can get. You're gonna appreciate having a thermometer that's easier to use than an old-fashioned mercury thermometer or even those little battery-powered ones that you stick in your mouth and that beep after, you know, a minute. This thermometer is both touch and touchless. It's made for infants all the way through adults, and it is super simple to use. We've had it for 2 or 3 years now, so, and it's the same model that they're selling at the this is a Braun NTF 3000. It goes for about $49 to $59, depending. There are some sites that are gouging right now and selling it for $250, which is completely ridiculous. But I think you can find it for more. It's super compact, and it just has this little cap. Is the only thing that you have to take care of not to lose, because it does protect the sensor that's inside. And when time comes to use it, you just turn it on with this simple switch here, and this simple switch here, this on-off button. It's good to know that. And then you just place it up to your forehead, either on your forehead directly, right about here, and it reads the temperature right away, just immediately. So you can take, you know, you can take a child's temperature, you can take your own temperature multiple times in an hour to determine whether you might have the fever and how bad that fever is. So just, and then they got a great little pictogram here that just shows how to use it correctly, simple and easy. The one thing that is a little bit hidden that might be a problem if you have a partner who reads Celsius and you read Fahrenheit and need to be switching back and forth to understand it, is you have to take the batteries completely out to get to the Celsius versus Fahrenheit switch. But, and that's a small niggle, but that might be frustrating if you are using it all the time. So that's the Braun NTF 3000 digital thermometer, both touch directly, and then if you hold it like this, about even that close to your forehead, you can get an accurate reading. Okay, thank you. That's Paul Bates at GreatDad.com. Make sure to like and subscribe. If you have any questions about this, I'm always here now. Bye.